go, the first competitor to pin or make their opponent tap will win this match. There's a fundamental move. A swift kick to the opponent.
Superstars got it in them to cause a lot of damage. Great. Looks like we'll be standing up for the rest of the match.
No, I don't recall I'm standing.
Don't worry. The fans behind you should still be able to see just fine. A vicious DDT sending a shockwave up the opponent's head and neck.
And a vicious series of head slams. To our announcement.
And that's a stiff kick. And now, repeated skull slams right into the announce table. Kick that was. I hope the fans know they're getting something special tonight.
They better. It's not every day you get to see a matchup like this.
Well, we know where this is going. On meet ring post.
There's no handshake in that meeting. In fact, that superstar will be lucky to get any handshakes again in the foreseeable future. What force behind that tap?
Oh man, head first right into the steps. Did you hear that? Look at this. We got some old-fashioned brutality right here.
Officious stuff. Down that leg drop.
Looks like they've come in here and stepped up their game.
Yep. But the ladder of success goes both ways. On the losing side, that means a trip down one rung. Was just an adulterated power.
A swift arm drag. Oh, the leg drop connects.
Wow,
great reversal.
Big time strength there.
Here it comes.
Such power and aggression behind that move.
Look at this. No fear on the face of this superstar.
Is there anything nastier than that move?
And there's the reversal.
DDT. DDT. Good work with impact.
Submission. I ain't never seen it.
Neither have I, partner, and this might be enough to get the tap out right here. A thunderous DDT. Yeah.
could be it.
Dominating their opponent with that one. And there's the takedown.
And there's the leg drop.
What a reversal.
Sidewalk slam, what power.
Here comes the body splash. And there's the DDT.
No telling what impact that might have had on the neck and spine.
Compete in a physical match like this and not wind up feeling the effects. And that's what we're starting to see right here.
They're in trouble.
That sucker locked in. There's not much you can do.
Just not your act.